So, welcome back. So, yeah, one more moose to go. And yeah, we switch again to big inlet now. Bring some sticks over there.
Wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Oh, we have coal respawn in here. Nice. So after the hunt, I can make another coal round. Let's leave. Yeah, now I want to see when the moose shows up in Bleak Inlet. I hope on day 84. Is this right? Yeah, 84. Because, yeah, this means if you kill a moose, you have to wait 2 days then for the next one. Around 2 days. But all in all, the, my moose table still works, and yeah, it's a lot more fun to hunt with this moose table. Yeah, I really can't tell why the moose respawn is so high. I mean, it's nothing special at all. You can craft the moose pouch, the moose coat. Yeah, we don't need this. I can see why this one is useful. It should be warmer. Maybe like the bear coat. So that it is worth to wear one moose coat and one bear coat. But yeah, we just craft the moose pouch and all the hides are for nothing, finally.
Damn. Freezing.
And yeah, for a respawn of 134 days, and there are just 13 moose on the map. Yeah. What you can craft with these hides. Yeah, this should be then really good. And the bears, 21, 50 day. So yeah, you can kill them all the time. Some birch bark. Yeah, we take this. Let's check the whole region then. And I think after my final call round, we are on day 1900 already. Then it's just 100 days, so I think 1, 2, 3, 4 rounds. This gives us then 3,000 coal, more, a little bit more. Maybe I skip the moose hunt then, I don't know. And just bring 100 days sticks, wood and coal to Mystery Lake for the big long fire. I go through the cave now. This means we can warm up. And at the end, I sleep 1 hour and then we continue the way. Coal respawn already in here. I'm sure it's not the full respawn. Ah, okay. Now it's getting warmer. Also could make the long fishing a little bit later and collect some more coal. Maybe we get us a fire. Looks like stupid fog again. Right, fire. Yeah, the fall in the water was a little bit stupid. I'm too heavy for this one.
Come on.
Okay, now crews are frozen, so yeah, that's okay. A little bit wet, it's fine. We don't look at the wolf. And he should let us pass. Should I look? Okay, I look now. Yeah. Oh, this is such a nice weather. Maybe we get us the moose. Because this weather is also now in the inlet. We try.
Use a drink.
Oh, here's also coal respawn. This means the whole map should be having a full respawn when we start with Ash Canyon. Okay, then let's see. Oh, not yet. On perfect weather, I'm here, but yeah, the actor Mr. Moose is not over here. Well, we have the time, we can wait.
The night can't be far behind.
Yeah, it looks like we get us here an hour, huh? I hate this. I hate this. I think, yeah, this is too early. He's not there. Dude.
I would do anything for a drink right now.
So, this is the only moose which can show up. I think we will get him. And if not, I think I stay 2 days longer. I try this with 2 days. Then, yeah. I think I leave then. And do my call round.
Goodness. Made it through another night.
I get me freezing pictures all the time now. Right, feels good to have so much meat. Because if he not spawn in the next days, I think, tomorrow I would say, then I leave and I come back from time to time after finishing the call run, and you will see, then he's up, so yeah, then I can kill him. No, I hate this, because the loading screen is too long for me. I mean, the good thing on this is that they are then split up a little bit more, and not this moose on the 1000, this moose 1002. So if there are 10, 50 or 20 days between, that's also good. So stupid moves. So now I need to sleep hour by hour. Yeah. Yeah. Let's wait one more day and then we continue. My friend, tomorrow is your last chance. Yeah, I have really no idea if the moose despawns, when will he come back? After the second time he despawns. And yeah, I like to get me some more coal right now. But yeah, we are still one day longer here. At least we try it, right? And if he not shows up, then I check after each call round the spot, and one day he's then up. And I have split all three moose spawns, but yeah, when I make my long fire I have to hunt all moosies then again. No. Okay, yeah, now he's not there. Damn it, another Aurora. Alright, here we go. Thank you. This is now stupid to wait. So, goodbye. Oh, I take the fire with me. Do I have a stick? Okay. No, it's gone. So wait, one more try. Shit.
Can't feel my hands.
Let's take out the bow and have something to kill. Okay, we leave now. Normally, yeah, I would stay here so long until he showed up. But... I like to make me this long fire. And this means getting now the moose on his day when his bone is we don't need this, because I'm sure I can, I don't know, 200 days. Can I make 200 days with all this coal and the sticks? I don't know. This coal, yeah, this coal I can bring with me. Why not? So I don't need to go over here for the coal. This one. Where is it? It's not a full respawn. Yeah, so I don't care. Okay, I finished now the moose hunt. But when I finished the big core one, of course, I try this 2 or 3 days just, not more, and wait for the moose again. And oh, thank you, game. I need it, I get it.
Come on. All right.
Ah, isn't this beautiful? Now we can go back home. This lovely day. This is a really nice game. You feel here in this game like a vampire. I mean, you like to die, but somehow you can't let this happen. And you live and live. And the living is all the same. Yeah. Something like this, a little bit stupid, but maybe this fits. Yeah, if I'm dead, I can end this one and make some more challenges or something, short challenges. Normally I would say, if you die on day 500, then yeah. This is then pretty good. The rest is somehow a little boring to play. I mean, the hunt is nice. Nothing to say this. The 5 moose we got us now. Yeah, this was finally fun. And now, yeah, picking up the coal and the coal and the coal. And then make a stupid long burning fire for, I don't know for why I'm doing this. Try this. We don't look at the wolf. Yeah, we can pass. Okay. No, I don't need sticks over here. Not really. Let's see, we don't look at the wolf. Ah, sometimes it works. Let's look. Yep. Maybe it is just luck, of course.
By snow.
This is stupid now. Shit, and I have no wood. Screw it! I'm not running behind it. Let's go home then. Yeah, and we didn't hear the kill sound. I think he's still alive and running around there somewhere. So yeah, with the fire we go over here, but I'm sure this is this wolf or over there can be a wolf. So we got him in the front, let's see if I'm right. Yeah, that's right, there is no wolf over here. Right, back to Mr. Lake. Huh.
need to close my eyes.
Yeah, I just check here quick for birch bark. And yeah, oh, wait, I make this different. So, this is better. I'm not wasting this nice torch this last time. I mean 38%? No.
I need something to drink, and soon.
Thank you.
Oh, I need to pick up two pills, red pills. I cannot forget this. Yeah, if I step in the fire, then I have at least two red pills. This was so stupid. Dangerous thing is you can die by auto walk in this game. Sure, many dudes are falling down like this here with auto walk and then crash into the canyon. I need to repair the bed wall. Yeah, I get me ready then for the next trip.
Can't feel my hands.
Yeah, if you cook 1 hour and sleep in a bed wall, and cook and sleep 1 hour in a bed wall, yeah, the condition goes faster. I think it's counted every time you use the bed wall. It goes a little bit down.
Never felt so cold in my life.
So, that's it. I got me all so far. Red pills. I have to do this. First, take me to red pills. All right, and let's see. The lantern. Oh yeah. Moment.
Reason.
Let's see, repairs, what do we need? One cruise, and yeah, I should repair this. But not here, we can walk a little bit with this. But I should take me one cruise. I miss me an. I think? No, I got two nice. Two X, right? Four. So, first round is Ash Canyon. Yeah, I should take some oil up to there. So I pick up two cans, maybe for the food camps. Okay, I can destroy this, we can destroy this, and I can destroy this. And this is what we still need. Or we don't need this anytime from now on, but yeah. If they make a new map, of course, I get me all the stuff on. I could wear them right now until they are gone, but no. I just want to show you, but I think I did this. You don't need this. You just need the because I'm making now 3 cow rounds in each region. We make the moose hunt, we do all the stuff. So nice, nice. Let's put back the crews. Yeah, I repair this now so that I don't need to bring the crews with me.
Would drink almost anything about now.
Okay, now I do the final check. 2 cans, some oil, 4, 5, 6 arrows. Yeah, maybe when we check the moose, then I like to have 4 arrows at least. I mean, I just need 3, right? That's 1. So 3, 4 and a one shot arrow. Yeah, this is good enough. You can kill a moose in Bleak Inlet. Okay, what else? This is okay. Yeah, let's make a fire, why not? I take it for the next episode. So yeah, then thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy all the moose hunt. And yeah, we will see us in the next episode then. So thanks and bye bye.